I'm Josh Archie, and I'm here with
Mrs. Olson, your school librarian.
And so, what is it that you're selling today here at this library cafe sale?
We're having our Hot Diggity Dog Thursday. It's usually on Friday, but this week is special. We're trying to get ahead of Wish Week and raise some funds. And so we're serving hot dogs, nachos, brownies, sodas, waters.
So what is the reason that you do this for?
We are trying to raise supplemental funds. We are trying to update our library. We have bought a lot of new furniture, a lot of class set books for teachers, equipment for other classrooms. It's not just for the library. We like to share the wealth. And so lots of students and teachers and the library have taken advantage of our fundraisers.
And do you think it's a good idea that both students and staff come out and support what you're doing here?
We love that students and staff support us. We try to do good things with the funds that we raise, and we invite teachers of who sponsor clubs and students who are part of clubs to come and do the fundraiser in here as well. So there's some parameters, but we try and train the students in the art of fundraising, and yes, I think it's a good thing.
All right, thank you very much.
Mm-hmm. You're welcome.